This woman found this puppy in a polythene bag that was full of trash. The woman carefully and very gently grabbed the puppy and laid him down on the ground. But the puppy was unconscious, so the woman injected water into his mouth, slowly and gently pressing his chest. Finally, after so many tries, the puppy returned to his conscious state. The woman took him into her house and gave him food to regain his energy. What a good woman she is!